No, sir. This is off limits here.
Can I get in my house? Get my stuff?
This is no longer your property. This is not property of the government. You cannot, because what you have possessed is illegal. You found drug possession in your house, and you are no longer allowed to have it.
Oh, you're not mine.
Well, unfortunately, it was in your house, which means it was in your possession. Therefore, this is no longer your place. All your other stuff will be sold to the government.
Well, what do I do now?
Well, you can leave and go find somewhere else to go, or you can go to the court and fight for whatever you need.
Well, I think it's unfair that I can't even get my stuff.
Well, that's not my fault or my problem. Sir, if you don't leave right now, I'm afraid I'm just gonna have to shoot you.
Get away! Get out! This is mine now, buddy!
Why?
Cuz! I just lost my home, so get out! This is mine now!
We can share it.
No! Get out!
Okay, I'll leave.
Yeah, you better. What are you doing?
Happened here?
Some hooligans ransacked my fort.
Teepee?
Yeah, they blew it all apart.
They did?
Yes. I have nothing left here.
Except revenge. I'm going after these hooligans you speak of. You can come with me. Get your revenge.
I would look forward to that.
Bet you would. I'll supply you with a revolver.
Is it going to be really dangerous?
Let's just say I can't guarantee you complete safety. But what I can guarantee is that you will most likely get revenge one day or another.
I guess I'd have nothing to lose.
Yeah, no, you don't. Me neither.
I think I see something in the woods. Yes. I'm gonna get closer.
Alright, I'll cover you. You're out of ammo, you got this?
Yeah, I got something, I'll kill him. Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Tom!
It's been 5 years since we've seen them bastards, so today, we kill them all!
Stop wasting your damn ammo!
Screw off! So...
Well, I've came back.
Yeah, I noticed. I got surprised for a sec, but why should I be? I've done the same exact thing.
Well, these guys aren't really good.
Yeah,
that one guy that tried to kill me, he has a lousy stab.
Well, you might have learned a little bit more since then.
Yeah, it's been 5 years since the great fight. We'll have to show them what we got. And this time, we'll have the element of surprise, because they don't know that I'm alive.
So when are you going to show up?
Well, you guys are going to have a stand-up and attack.
Just show up when the time is right.
Yeah, I know. Are you a new agent?
Yeah.
He's a recruit. He's working with me this time. I'm going to show him the ways, and hopefully we can take out some bad guys.
I thought you were a little better than that.
I don't need this training.
What if you run out of ammo, huh? Come at me, bro. You're lucky you're just trying.
I don't need this anyways.
Yeah, you do. What if you run out of ammo, huh?
You already said that!
I know that! You just don't learn!
Is this the right place?
Yeah.
Alright, you got a gun on you?
Yeah, it's in my pack.
Alright, let's go.
It's hot, I gotta take this freaking mask off. I better go to my meeting.
Put it in a new clip.
You're exhausted?
Not at all.
Not at all, huh? Exhausted yet? How about now? Not at all. Government is corrupt. It is wrong. I'm sorry for what I did, but that doesn't make what you did right. So halfway through, our rookie had failed the mission and left me alone. But my friend here, Tonto, had helped me win this mission. I don't know what he's doing now. Or whatever he's doing, I hope he's doing well.